So I was going to experiment on some stickers for sending them out for printing, and on some designs I wanted to use some noise textures and such. My first move was to Google for it. And so, super cute textures, with noise maybe? And click.
What's up? Good evening.
I'm back.